Hello everyone, this is Sasha. Alrighty, let's finish off our timeless trial. Oh, this appears to be a new map. When you have an ally within 2 blocks, increase all attack and defense stats by 20%. Okay. Oh, that's a interesting. Jugler. Who's the faction buffer? Okay, Dieheart is the faction buffer. Okay, so I think we're gonna go massive AoE on this guy. We need Reaper's Touch. What is Bozel doing? Tiaris is not going to help. Well, it will help survive counterattack, I guess. Like this, maybe? This is actually problematic. I can't AoE off them. I cannot AoE off them. I guess our goal is to kill them, right? Just straight kill them. So maybe I just bring Liana there. What if I do something like this? Forget about Tiaris and just bring Liana, and then I go act again. I can't even get there. Okay, this might work. This might work. So what's the point of bringing Sophia? Just to give him some magic defense. This is a weird one. Yeah, I can't get there. I can't get there. I cannot get there. I mean, if we go assassin route, it could also kill them pretty easily. I want to kill this person though. Maybe I should play this safe and add a Tiaris. Yeah, let's play this safe. So the strategy is to first Reaper Touch. I guess we should have brought Ek again, but we didn't. Whatever, it's not the end of the world. So we'll then use So we didn't really kill them. That's okay, I guess. Oh, I should have. That doesn't matter. So the affection buff. Oh, actually, their silence can't even affection buff. So we got this under the belt. Master of Ice doesn't really do anything. Easy peasy. I didn't even read the time law. What was the time law? Hold on, what is the time law? I didn't even read the time law. When a unit has allied, oh okay, I did read it, I just forgot. Oh wait, I should have no difference, I guess. No difference. GG. That was pretty easy. Good stuff. Mission accomplished. Thanks for watching/shoutouts.